pick up more cargo. Hot with one, two, the up and up for hot. We want 5460 strike zones for some cargo for the blue lines at upper hub. Hot going back for some more. One cargo for hot at upper hub. Right from the end of the top there. What's that? Looks like both teams got the quintet doing autonomous. And let's go ahead and step up and drive and start the tally out for this ball cage match 36. Right off the bat, hot's already scoring two additional cargo at upper hub. New off America are entering back as well. Their partner 6088 is going to be Stevenson Eagles. Stevenson Eagles with two cards on their bot, making their way over to the lower hub. They want 5460 from the blue line, strike zone. Strike zone picking up any cargo they can get their collector on and score them right in the upper hub. Their partner 4779 is going to be Robo Sapiens. Robo Sapiens picking up some cargo, playing a little bit of some defense right now. Honda's getting double teamed right now by some of the robots. Make sure that they do not score any cargo. But Hot gets out of it, and Hot scores one cargo to the red line in the upper hub. Stevenson Eagles with two cards in the lower hub. Drake zone, some cargo up there. In the upper hub, we want 35, 34. That's going to be House of Cards. House of Cards with two cargo in the box. House of Cards with one cargo from the blue lines up there. We want Drake zone, scoring some cargo up there as well. Hot's trying to find some cargo. Hot with one, two cargo in the bot. One cargo in the bot. Hot scores one cargo in the upper hub. We got about 47 seconds left in this match. Here comes Hot. Hot with one cargo up there. Meanwhile, Stretch Zone scores two cargo with the blue lines in the upper hub. We got 33 seconds left, 33 seconds remaining. Hot and Tamara scoring a bunch of red cargo in that upper hub. You got 23 seconds left, so let's see which robot's gonna start to hang here. You know how Robo Sapiens are on the mid-run. It's gonna be Alpha Cars going for the mid-run. Hot and Tamara going for the mid-run. You got 10 seconds left. Let's see which robots are gonna make it to the traversal. Hot is on the high road making it to the traversal. You've got 3 seconds, let's see if Robo Sapiens get there yet. Two traversals for the ball.